Hello guys, welcome back. Today we are reacting to Dax Propaganda featuring Tom McDonald. I don't know, something different. Well, this is our first or second Dax video gonna be up on the channel. Not up on the channel, but like second of me reacting on my PC. But yeah, I want to do this because I saw other reactors react to Propaganda now. I don't think I have. If I have, then I don't remember this. Remember it. But yeah, let's begin. Yeah, our own truth isn't always the reality. Okay. Let's try it.
Hey, dear. You good, bro? Ain't picking up calls, dog. What's wrong, man? Daryl, you good? Hey. Hey, Daryl.
Don't lose yourself.
Lexmore. The news. I have heard this song because that's the first thing. Propaganda. Yeah, I do know this song, but I don't remember it. But I gotta listen to the lyrics because last time I heard this, I didn't really pay attention to the lyrics and just enjoy the music with ass music. But I'm going to listen and try to catch up stuff. See, it's propaganda. People stuck to the news, people stuck on their phones. Yeah. Okay. This is okay. Propaganda. And all I see is propaganda. Propaganda. And all I see is propaganda. Propaganda. Yeah. United we stand, divided we fall. New Year's Eve, they've been dropping the ball. New Year's Eve, they've been dropping the ball? Okay. Because on New Year's Eve, the ball dropped to become the next year. Yeah, united we stand, divided we fall. New Year's Eve, they've been dropping the ball. Independent how we dead in the game. We don't write to the sound of applause. In the truth, not in line. We don't write to the sound of the applause. Even dropping the ball. Independent how we dead in the game. We don't write to the sound of applause. In the truth, dotted lines ain't never signed, stood and remained the boss. In a world that is full of facades, where if you speak, you get nailed to a cross. I won't be silent. I am outspoken. I am the product of pain. So when you see mine. Oh, that guy's creepy. That dude. And when the news pop up, they looked right away. If you speak, you get nailed to a cross. I won't be silent. I am outspoken. I am the product of pain. So when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a pain. News you can't trust. No. The news tell you what you want to hear. You don't listen to the news because the news is always wrong. But they want you to believe that everything is going right, but it's not really fine because this is the world is messing up. The news telling you it's all fine, but secretly they think that the country and everything is falling apart. The pain, so when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a pain devotion. They fill words as I purge emotion, scabs hair as I drop hits that bleed lied from demonic omens. The system decides we spend, we buy, while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside. We sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost. The price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek and propaganda is what you spread. And then right away, they pointed cameras at him. It's that bleed lied from demonic omens. The system decides. That he speaking the facts. We spend, we buy, while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside. We sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost. The price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek and propaganda is what you spread. Propaganda. 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 Suspicious question, no one know why. And all I see is propaganda. And they're not really paying attention to the person that walk past. They just walking and looking at their face. Okay. And now he looking at his phone while driving. Don't do that. Don't look at your phone while you're driving. Don't do that. Focus on the world. You're endangering yourself and people around you. People on the street, you're endangering them. You're also endangering yourself. Do not look at your phone. Don't text and drive. Don't call. Don't text and drive. And also, don't drink and drive.
They convinced us all that everything we say is racist. Then blood will change it. That's what happens. They convinced us all that everything we say is racist.
Wait, what?
Indoctrinated, indoctrinated. They convinced us all that everything we say is racist.
They convinced that everything we say is racist.
Then blood will change it, that's what happens. Y'all need balance. Y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness. They planned it. It's Trump or Biden, we all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged. I ain't surprised when somebody cheats.
The election always rigged.
It's Trump or Biden, we all been divided. Biden rights to stop the madness.
Biden.
They planned it. It's Trump or Biden, we all been
divided
by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged. I ain't surprised when somebody cheats.
The elections have been always rigged. I'm not surprised when someone cheats. Biden cheated, by the way. Okay.
It's Trump or Biden, we all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged. I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priority's the vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character. Too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite. Too many people lack character. Too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us.
Ooh, I trust the character.
Rewrite the Constitution, you probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people.
I love the country, but I don't trust
taking
the
care of us.
To take care of us. I love the country, but I don't trust the people that been taking care of us. Yeah, and then. Yeah. Whew.
We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica.
Ooh, and we.
I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream.
We went to bed with American dream. And we wake up, and we in the night America.
We woke up in night America.
And all I see is propaganda. Propaganda.
And all I see is propaganda.
Got shine blinded. No, Dex, no. I got that name. But yeah, that was Dex Propaganda featuring Tom McDonald. Yeah, there's some weird stuff with that, like people getting distracted and faces their phones, paying attention to the news, getting sucked into their thing, and you also look at your phone while you're driving. Don't do that. Don't text and drive. Don't drink and drive. Don't do that. You endanger yourself and endanger everyone around you. But yeah, don't do that. They're telling you everything is great, but it's not everything's great, and they're scared and they're worried about the country because the country is slowly destroying it. But yeah, but if you guys didn't enjoy the video, please drop me the video, comment below, subscribe, post, notification button syndromes, and I will talk to you guys on the next video. Peace out.